We will start this afternoon with hymn 88, I Sing the Mighty Power of God That Made the Mountains Rise. I sing the mighty power of God
that makes the mountains rise, that spread the flowing seas abroad and build the lofty skies. I sing the wisdom that ordained the sun to rule the day. The moon shines full at his and all the stars obey. I sing the goodness of the Lord that fills the earth with food. He formed the creatures with his word and then pronounced them good. Lord, how thy wonders are displayed where or gaze upon the skies.
There's not a plant or floor below
that makes thy glories known,
and clouds arise and tempests blow
by order from the throne. Creatures that borrow life from thee are place where we can flee, but God is present there.
598, lo, he comes. Hymn 598.
What she sings with eyelids waking, though the pores of heaven are shaking, keep your lamps all trimmed and burning, ready for the Lord's returning. Lo, he comes, lo, Jesus comes, lo, Jesus comes, one's way. Though proud and stately, Christ is kingdom hastened greatly. Accolades as pangs is summing, shout ye saints, your Lord is coming.
Seeking the lost, yes, kindly entreating, wanderers on the mountains astray. Come unto me, his message repeating, words of the Master speaking today.
Going afar,
going afar, afar upon the mountain,
bringing the water,
bringing the water. Seeking the lost and pointing to Jesus, souls that are weak and hearts that are sore, leading them forth in ways of salvation, showing the last to life evermore.
Going apart,
going apart, I would go on missions of mercy, following Christ from day unto day, sharing the faint and raising the fallen, pointing the lost to Jesus the way. Jesus the Lamb, the Lamb for sinners slain.
Hallelujah. see the hands of those persons who are looking towards glory. And we know that when all our trials and labor on this earth is done, there shall be what? Glory for me. Hymn 435. When all my labors and trials are o'er, and I am safe on that beautiful shore, just to be near the dear Lord I adore, will through the ages be glory for me. All that will be glory for me, glory for me, glory for me. When by his grace I shall look on his face, that will be glory, be glory for me. When by the gift of thine infinite
promise. Oh, that will be glory for me. Do you believe that, church? I believe that. Welcome, everybody, to this afternoon's program under the theme, How Far From Home? Not Far. And I love it. I don't know about you, but for morning, I have been enjoying myself. Have you, church? I have been loving it. We want to welcome those who are watching online on YouTube and also on More 91.7 FM as we begin this afternoon's program. Now, all the singers I asked all the singers to come on the platform. And when some set come off, I want another set to come on. Let's keep it running, keep it going, keep it going. What I realize about this church, for the visitors who are here, for Julian, visitor, not you. What I realize about my church, we can never go wrong with hymns. We can never, am I lying? True, not true. No matter what hymn I pull up, Glenavon Church will sing, right? I'm going to test it this afternoon because those my Glenavon members know me. I love to come down there and put mic in front of your mouth. So get ready with your favorite hymns. And if you sing already, we're going to sing again. Not sure? Right. So one more thing I ask from you. So I ask of you to be on your P's and Q's because I may just pop up beside you with a mic. Don't frighten. And number two, the most important thing. I'm going to start getting nervous now, not sure. See, somebody start walking out already. Sit down. All right. Yes, I see you already. Yes, Rochelle. Who else I going to pick on again? Spanky, I just speak for you too. Yes. Yes, sister, look, you're waving hi. I'll pick on you. Yes. All right. Second and most important thing. So nobody will... I will not introduce the singers. When they come and take the mic, they should say, I am da 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 da. So we are Remnant Choral. Somebody must say that. Or we are the Gospel Gems. I am Janen Newell. They must do it. Listen out. If they don't do it before they start singing, just shout out, who are you? All right? They're not going to shame. Trust me. Not going to shame. Right. Let's go again. So, shout out of me. I don't feel like I want to answer. Come again. One, two, three. Thank you so much. So, if they don't, so your thing, everybody, you must introduce yourself. If you don't introduce yourself, then they are going to say? All right. Good. Now, I'm going to introduce the first person. And the first person to come this afternoon, come here. I won't introduce her. I think I should, we can share it with her, not you. Yes.
Happy Sabbath, everyone. My name is Shamara Green. I am from Mandeville. Yes. Anything else? All right. Like the woman at the well, I was seeking for things that could not satisfy. And then I heard my Savior speaking, draw from my well that never shall dry. Fill my cup, Lord, I lift it up, Lord, come and quench this thirsting of my soul. Leave bunkers that won't pass.
Amen for sin. Jesus, my Lord, a wonderful Savior to die. He hided my soul in the cleft of the rock.
Yes, brethren, I'm done. I actually mentioned my name, but because you weren't listening. You weren't listening at all. No, my name is Don Campbell, shortening Don Ronaldo Campbell, and I'll be singing He Hideth My Soul.
A wonderful Savior is Jesus. My Lord, a wonderful Savior to me. He hided my soul in the cleft of the rock where rivers of pleasure I see. He hided my soul in the cleft of the rock that shadows a dry, thirsty land. He hided my life in the depths of His love and covers me there with His hands and covers me there with His hand. A wonderful Savior is Jesus, my Lord. He taketh my burdens away. He holdeth me up, and I shall not be moved. He giveth me strength as my day. He hideth my soul in the cleft of the rock that shadows a dry, thirsty land. He hideth my life in the depths of His love and covers me there with His hand and covers me there with His hand. When clothed in His brightness, transported I rise to meet him in clouds of the skies. His perfect salvation, his wonderful love, with song, with the millions on high. Yes, he hided my soul in the cleft of the rock that shadows a dry, thirsty land. He hid my life in the depths of his love and covers me there with his hand. And covers me there with his hand.
Amen. Amen. He hideth my soul. As a teacher, I always have my lesson plan, and I always have my objectives I want to cover at the end of a lesson. This afternoon, I only have one objective. When you leave tonight, when you leave here tonight, you have a song on your heart. When you leave here, you would have said to yourself, oh yes, that was a hymn that I liked, you know. I really like that hymn. So you're going to leave here with a song on my heart. That's one objective I have for you today. Now, as my students follow instructions, you have been following instructions, and I'm glad that your mind is done to tell us who he is. We're going to sing a song now, turning hymnals to 462, but guess what? We are going to be singing the first stanza. I want you to sing the second stanza all by yourself in the rhythm without the music. So when you get to the second stanza after the chorus, you're going to sing the second stanza of Blessed Assurance without the music. We'll join you in now with the third verse, and you'll follow us. Blessed Assurance, Jesus is mine. Hymn number 462. I want you to be involved. Let me come down to you. We're going to change the timing. Hear the timing? Ta-ta, 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 ta-ta. So when it comes to you, keep the timing. Here we go.
Blessed assurance, Jesus is mine. Oh, what a foretaste of glory.
Yes, you got it.
Heir of salvation, purchase of God, born of his Spirit.
This is my story.
This is my story. This is my song.
Praising my Savior all the day long.
Praising my Savior all the day long.
This is my story.
This is my song.
This is my song.
This is my song.
Thank you. If you believe it, sing to the Father. This is my story. Praising my Savior all the day long.
Praising my Savior.
Key change?
The day long.
Everybody sing now.
Perfect submission.
All is at rest.
All is at rest.
I in my Savior.
I in my Savior.
I'm happy.
Clap on yourself. Ladies and gentlemen, brothers and sisters, we are. I don't. Did you hear them? No? Let's do that again. We are. There you have it.
I'm gonna make it.
am redeemed, His child and forever I am.
For I know that the meaning beauty is the King who died in us, loving me God. My fruits then, and indeed that He saw me then forever I am redeemed by the blood of the Lamb.
We are
the Gospel Proclaimers.
I'd rather have Jesus than silver or gold. I'd rather be His than have riches untold. I'd rather
We are
Mount
Carey
Praise Team. This afternoon, we will be singing two beautiful hymns for you, and we'll be doing it a cappella. This is not normally our style, but please listen as we do our best.
He leadeth me, oh blessed thought, arts with heavenly comfort fraught. Whate'er I do, where I be, still 'tis God's hands that leadeth.
When by thy grace the victory's won.
one.
Even death co-waves, I will not flee. Since God through Jordan leadeth me,
He leadeth me, He leadeth me, by His own hands He leadeth me. His faithful follower I would be, for by His hands He leadeth me. He leadeth me, He leadeth me, by His own hands He leadeth me. His faithful follower I would be, for by His hands He leadeth me. For by His hands He leadeth me.
When peace like a river attendeth my way,
when sorrows like sea billows roar,
when my fate shall be sung, the clouds be rolled back as a scroll, the trump shall resound, and the
it is well
Wow, that was high. Amen, church. Thank you, Mon Carey. Praise team. All right, I'm further down now, so it's time for you. Now, one of my favorite hymns, and I always, anytime we're talking about hymns, I always love to sing this hymn. It's a simple hymn. My close one, come on, I'm doing. My people know the song I'm talking about. It's the children sing it. And though the children sing it and it's an innocent song, it also becomes a powerful song when they think about the words. I won't say the name of the song. I'm going to start to sing it. You know which song it is. Then I'm going to come down to the congregation. I'm going to teach you a different way how I want you to sing it. And here is where I want to know now if my students are paying attention. I'm Vanessa's husband. Ready? One oh. What song that?
Tells me so.
You pick up yet?
Ooh,
one more time.
Tells me so.
Yes. You know it now? What song is it?
Tells me so.
Jesus loves me.
Ooh,
Jesus loves me.
Tells me so.
Loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones and big ones to him belong. They are weak, but you know Jesus is strong. Sing.
Yes, Jesus.
Sing.
Yes,
it does.
Jesus loves me.
For
the Bible tells me
so. Yes, it does.
Tells me so.
The Bible tells me so. Believe it so.
Tells me so.
Believe it so. So good to know I'm loved.
So,
yeah, bring it on down.
Tells me so.
Now, what I want you to do now is to repeat after me. The words are simple. Yes, he loves me so, and I know woo woo. Yes, he loves me so, and I know woo 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 woo. We're bright. One more time. Yes, he loves me so. And I know, whoa. Yes, he loves me so. And I know, whoa, 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 whoa. All right, let us sing it for you. Let's sing it for them. Go ahead.
Yes, he loves me so. And I know, whoa. Yes, he loves me so. And I know, whoa.
Get it?
Yes, he loves me so.
And I know, whoa.
And I know, whoa.
Yes, he loves me so.
Yes, he loves me so.
And I know, whoa, whoa.
And I know, whoa, whoa.
Bring it on.
Yes, he loves me so.
Bring it on, bring it on, girl.
And I know, whoa.
Bring it on, girl.
Yes, he loves me so.
Who shall I call on?
And I know, whoa.
Go ahead, go ahead.
Yes, he loves me so. And I know, yes, he loves me so. And I know,
yes, you got it.
Yes, he loves me so.
Yes, he does.
And I know,
who shall I call on?
Yes, he loves me so.
Ooh,
and I know, yes, he loves me so.
Sing.
Yes, he loves
sing a song.
And I know, oh, yes, he loves me so. And I know, oh, yes, he loves me so. And I know, oh, yes, he loves me so. And I know, oh.
She said, no, just and loves I me. Know, oh. Jesus loves you even so.
Yes, he loves me so.
Jesus still loves you.
And I know,
even though you don't want to sing for Jesus.
Yes, he loves me so.
Sing it for Jesus.
And I know, oh.
Sing it for Jesus.
Yes, he loves me right. So.
And I know, oh.
And I know, oh,
bring it, be it. So, and I know, oh, oh, he loves me so. And I know, yes, he loves me.
And I know, oh,
put that together. Come on.
Yes, he loves me so.
Yes, he does.
And I know, oh,
so good to know you.
Yes, he loves me
I know,
so.
I'm glad to know he loves me.
And I know, oh,
I know you're glad to know he loves you.
Yes, he loves me
hey,
so.
Lord.
And I know,
hey,
oh,
yeah.
He loves me so.
Yes, he does now.
Tells me so.
The Bible tells me so. Thank you, Lord, for the Bible.
Tells me
him
so.
Number one night, he said, the Bible loves me so. Tells me so. Tells me so.
Check.
We are the Gospel Chorale.
Carol.
Yeah, come in.
Saying, here am I, O Lord, send me.
souls of men are dying, and the Master calls for you. Let not hear you idly say, there is nothing I can do. That it takes the Master gives you, let his work your pleasure be. Answer quickly when he calleth, hear am I, O Lord, send me. That is text that he gives you, let his work your pleasure be. Answer quickly when he calleth, hear am I, O Lord, send me. Answer quickly when he calleth, hear am I, O Lord, send me. Answer quickly when he calleth, hear am I, O Lord, send me. Hear am I, O Lord, send me.
I'm pressing on the upward way, new heights I'm gaining every day, still praying. Pressing on the upward way, new heights I'm gaining every day, still praying. Oh!
my heart has no desire to stay where doubts arise and fears dismay.
Oh,
Hold on.
Oh yeah. Lord, make you stand
my faith on heaven.
On heaven. Wow. Wow. Who are you?
I am me. I'm Kedonia Young.
She's Kedonia Young. Give it up for her, everybody. God bless your sister Young.
Hello, everyone.
I am Alex Walker.
My name is Natasha.
And I'm Mikkel Trowers.
And we are Testify.
Praise the Lord. Change the audio output, please.
Good evening, everyone. Are you feeling blessed to be the
One second. Before Granville Praise Team. Vehicle number 1964KG. You're blocking someone. 1964KG. You're blocking someone. Go ahead. Take it away.
Are you blessed to be in the house of the Lord?
Yes.
All right. I am feeling blessed to be here. And I am blessed to see the way that we are creatively using these hymns to worship the name of the Lord. We are Granville Praise Team, and we'll be ministering to you today. Be blessed.
was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. 'Twas grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears relieved. How precious did that grace appear, the hour I first believed. My chains are gone, I've been set free. My God, my Savior, has ransomed me. And like a flood, His mercy reigns, unending love, amazing grace.
That we're singing says marvelous grace of our loving Lord. We'll be singing this one a cappella.
He has done marvelous, he has done marvelous things. Praise the Lord. He has done marvelous, he has done marvelous things. Praise the Lord, marvelous grace of our loving Lord, grace that exceeds our sin and our guilt. Yonder on Calvary's mouth outpoured, there where the blood of the Lamb was spilled.
Marvelous, marvelous, marvelous things, praise the Lord. Marvelous, 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 marvelous things, praise the Lord. Marvelous, 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 marvelous things, praise the Lord. Marvelous, marvelous, marvelous things, praise the Lord.
He has done marvelous, he has done marvelous things, praise the Lord. He has done marvelous things. Praise the Lord. Sin and despair like the sea waves cold, threaten the soul with infinite loss. Grace that is greater, yes, grace untold, points to the refuge.
cross. Grace, grace, God's grace, grace that will pardon and cleanse within. Grace, grace, God's grace, grace that is greater than all our sins.
Marvelous things, praise the Lord.
Marvelous
things, praise the Lord.
He has done marvelous things, praise the Lord. He has done marvelous things, praise the Lord. He has done marvelous things, praise the Lord. He has done marvelous things, praise the Lord. He 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 marvelous things, praise the Lord.
Testify, go on.
Good evening, everybody. What a day it has been here in Glendevon. I believe you've been having an awesome time, have you? Amen. God has been richly good to us. Now, I am not going to be taking much of your time, but there is someone here in our audience that I must invite to greet the brethren. We can't have him come and sit in our midst and not greet you. As I want to invite my good friend, Pastor Richard Jackson, former president of the North England Conference, to come and greet you. It is a joy to have him with us, and we can't afford to have our friend in our midst and he not say a word to the people. And so I'm inviting him to come. He has been seated quietly, trying to evade attention, but a man like him can't evade attention at all. And so we are thankful for his presence with us. He preached this morning somewhere else, but he's here with us this afternoon. And we say to God be the glory. And so, Pastor Jackson, welcome, and I do greet the brethren.
Thank you very much, Pastor. Happy Sabbath to everyone. Happy Sabbath to everyone.
Happy Sunday.
Are you? Sunset to sunset. It's still Sabbath for me. Happy Sabbath, everybody. Good evening, everybody. Good morning, everybody. God bless you. It's a privilege for me to be here. Pastor Dyer and I, we are very, very, very close friends. We, as a matter of fact, we were together this week, this past week, in a convocation there in the United States of America. But I want to tell you that their singing was not as good as what I'm hearing here. I thought you would say amen. I said that their singing was not as good as what we are hearing here. I believe that you're having an excellent time together. I came in and I sat down and I thought, man, this is really good. But the thing about it is that your pastor can't sing. And I can't sing. But Pastor, you don't have to worry. You know, this morning I was preaching about praises and thanksgiving. And I said, if you cannot sing, don't come to the front and sing. Amen? However, you don't have to be disappointed if you can't sing now. Are you hearing me? Because there's coming a time, not too long from now, when all we need to do is just to learn how to praise God here. There's a time coming when Jesus comes that you and I are going to be able to sing the song of Moses and the Lamb. And the Bible says that the angels, Pastor, you don't hear me. The angels are going to what? Fold their wings. And you and I will sing the song of triumph. May God bless all of us. I want you to know, I must tell you who my family are in Glendevon so that you make sure you take care of them. Are you hearing me? Where is Sister Merle? Sister Merle Sawyers is my sister-in-law. And my niece, Deandra, is down there. We have Sister Auntie Elaine. That's my family roots here in Glendevon. And I want you to know, not too long from now, church, we'll be going home. Let us be faithful. Let us be true. Let us hold on to the promises of Jesus. And we will go home to live and reign with him forever. God bless you.
Thank you so much, Pastor Jackson. God bless you, friends, as we continue to enjoy the rest of this awesome music day. God bless you.
Gentle Savior, hear my humble cry. While on others thou art calling, do not pass me by. Have I on earth beside thee?
Good evening, everyone. I'm Janelle, and I'll be singing Lead Me to Calvary. King of my life, I crown thee now. Thine shall the glory be. Lest I forget thine thorn crowned brow, lead me to Calvary. I forget Gethsemane, lest I forget thine agony, lest I forget thy love for me. Lead me to Calvary. Show me the tomb where thou wast laid. Tenderly mourn and wail. Angels in robe of white array guarded thee while forget Gethsemane, lest I forget thine agony, lest I forget thy love for me. Lead me to Calvary. For thee, even thy cup of grief to share, thou hast poured all for me. Oh, lest I forget Gethsemane. Forget thine agony, lest I forget thy love for me. Lead me to Calvary. Oh.
Calvary. Oh, 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 lest I forget Gethsemane. Lest I forget thine agony. Lest I forget thy love for me. Lead me to Calvary.
What are we?
We are
the praise team.
Glendevon
praise team.
I hear the Savior say, thy strength indeed is small. Child of weakness, watch and pray. Find in me thine all in all.
We are the
Gospel Gems
and Company.
Alas, and did my Savior bleed, and did my suffer.
Have I been blessed today, church? I have been blessed under the theme, how far from home? Come again. How far from home? Not far. I want to take this opportunity on behalf of the elders and leaders to thank everybody who participated today from morning on to now, all the hosts, all the singers, all the persons who cook, all the persons outside who directed the traffic, and oh, what a traffic, but it was well done. I want to thank everybody, all the members of the band. Thank you, everybody, and thank you for coming out. Come here. This lady, she is the music coordinator. Only big her up. Suzette, run this music day. Big up yourself. Big up yourself, Suzette. All right. So as we end right now on the theme, how far from home, not far, one song come to mind, Suzette. Go ahead.
When the trumpet of the Lord shall sound, and time shall be no more. But when the morning breaks eternal, bright and fair, when all the saved they shall gather on the home on the other side. But when the roll is called up yonder, I'll be there. When the roll is called up yonder, I'll be there. When the roll is called up yonder, I'll be there. When the roll is called up yonder, when the roll is called up yonder, I'll be there.
On that bright and cloudy morning, when the dead in Christ shall rise, and the glory of his resurrection share, when the chosen ones shall gather to their home beyond fire, and when the roll is called up yonder,
yonder I'll be there. When the roll is
Teacher, teacher, hold on, hold on. Roll your skull up yonder. It's my class. When the trumpet of the Lord shall sound, and time will be no more.
And the morning
sing.
Breaks eternal bright as day.
And when the saints of earth shall gather over on the other shore. Father in heaven, we are indeed rejoicing in your presence as we look forward to the day when the roll is called up yonder and we shall all be present. Lord, we ask that you will keep us by your grace, that you will save us in your kingdom, that the joy we experience here on earth will not be in vain, but that we shall enjoy the joy of glory with you, when nothing shall part us again, but forever we shall be with our Lord and Savior for the rest of eternity. We look forward to that day. Keep your people faithful until that day and bring us home safely. Now we ask as we part from this place through Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. Amen and amen and amen.